city awakes to the bells of Notre Dame. The fisherman fishes, the bakerman bakes to the bells of Notre Dame. To the big ones as loud as the thunder, to the little ones soft as a song. Some say the soul of the city's the toll of the bells of Notre Dame. Dark was the night when our stories begun on the docks of Notre Dame. Four frightened travelers slid silently under the docks of Notre Dame. But a trap had been laid for our travelers, and they gazed up with fear and alarm at a figure whose clutches were iron as much as the bells of Notre Dame. Judge Claude Frollo longed to rid the world of vice and sin, and he saw corruption everywhere except within. See there the innocent blood you have spilled on the steps of Notre Dame. Now you would add this child's blood to your guilt on the steps of Notre Dame. You can lie to yourself and your minions. You can claim that you haven't a qualm, but you never can run from nor hide what you've done from the eyes of Notre Dame. And for once in his life of power and control, Frollo felt a twinge of fear for his mortal soul. Now here is a riddle to guess if you can sing the bells of Notre Dame. Who is the bouncer? Who is the man? Sing the bells, 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 bells of Notre Dame.